Hi, I'm Shannon Hoagland, and I'm a Beachbody coach. And I wanted to talk a little bit about how I balance being a coach and a stay-at-home mom. So I have a 2.5-year-old daughter who is very active and commands a lot of my attention. So sometimes it's a challenge to get my work done. The first thing is that I had to start being a little bit more creative with my time management. My daughter's an early riser, so it is a challenge to get up before her to get some work done, but I have made that a part of my routine for at least a few days a week. I get up earlier so I can get at least the vital things that I need to get done for that day. And then the rest of the day, I can kind of fit things in here and there. And then sometimes at the end of the day, on the flip side, I'm up, working later. I'm tired and I'd rather relax with my husband. But sometimes I need to make my nights a little longer to put in that time and, get things done. And then another thing that goes along with my business and my lifestyle is my working out. So I do most of my workouts at home. And that could be a challenge too, because my daughter doesn't really nap anymore. So I used to get my workouts done during her nap time. And now we just need to get her occupied either by doing workouts with me. She has her own little pink dumbbells and she can do all the moves with me. That usually doesn't last the full workout, but it's a chunk of time where she's occupied. And then the other stuff, I'll get her an activity, coloring or Play-Doh, or whatever, and just make sure that she's occupied for that time, and then I can get my workout in. And the last thing would be about sacrifice. So, in anything, in any business, in any project, you're of course going to have to give something up in order to see success in your business or completion of a project. So sometimes that means, Friday night dinner with friends or a party or even relaxing on the couch has to be sacrificed in order to put in the time and the effort to see the success of your business. So really, there's a lot of sacrifice and you have to give up the excuses because, like most people, we're all busy. We all have a lot going on, and we have people in our lives, and we have commitments, and we're juggling. So, if it's a priority, you make it happen. You set those goals for yourself, and you have to give up certain things and make sacrifices, and you will see the rewards pay off. So that's pretty much how I balance things through my day. That's how I get work done. That's how I get my workouts in. Hopefully some of that helps. Kind of have to think outside the box a little bit. It isn't like really hard to, kind of figure out time management, but you just have to kind of be more aware of where your time is being spent, and just make the most of it. So, hope that helps. Thanks.